left foot, 6, 7, and 8. Excellent.
So tonight we're learning how to disco at Dance MDR. Today's event is one of about a half dozen where we're learning different styles of dance. We have DJ sets where people can either show off what they've learned or just dance and have fun. We have people of all ages here, ranging from little tiny kids to grandparents.
Whether you're a beginning dancer or not, people can all be out here and having a great time tonight.
It's music people recognize. It's so energetic. It makes people want to move. We got disco in the 70s, and it really started as partner dancing. And then when movies came out like Saturday Night Fever and John Travolta became a really big thing, then it sort of took a shift to solo dancing and people doing lots of different fun moves on the dance floor.
Oh, we're dancing on the dance floor.
I follow the events at Marina del Rey, and we love disco, we love Marina del Rey. Why wouldn't we be here?
And everybody's so friendly too. It's like expanding our dance tribe.
This is one of several Dance MDRs we're producing this year. Coming up, we have one with hip hop. We have another one for samba.
We're gonna be back every Friday.
Here's your photo.